So over the past several weeks, NASA's ultra-powerful James Webb Space Telescope has allowed humankind some unprecedented glimpses into the farthest reaches of our universe. And unsurprisingly, some of these dazzling new observations have raised more questions than they're answered, to be honest. For a long time, for instance, scientists believed that the universe's earliest and oldest galaxies to be small and slightly chaotic. James Webb actually captured imagery that is revealed to those galaxies that they are shockingly massive, not to mention balanced and well-formed systems. That's a finding that challenges and will likely rewrite long-held understandings about the origins of our universe. The models just don't predict this. How do you do this in the universe at such an early time? How do you form so many stars so quickly? This is literally a question a lot of astronomers have been asking. Move over, for example, Hubble, older images of the universe as captured by the recently dethroned Hubble Space Telescope, they also confirm that the widespread belief that early galaxies were chaotic and haphazard places. But these new James Webb images appear to show that those findings were an illusion based on that Hubble's limited capabilities. We actually thought the early universe was this chaotic place where there's all these clumps of star formation and things that are all of a jumble and missed kind of conditioned systems. But after James Webb was launched into orbit and after having Hubble's imagery for all this time, we actually are missing all the colder stars and the older stars that now James Webb shows us. We were really only seeing the hot and young ones before, but now, recently with James Webb, there have been a major technological advancement in actually seeing different kinds of stars and galaxy formations throughout astronomy and beyond, and these have a long history of leading to periods of large-scale scientific discoveries. So it really feels like we're in one of those watershed moments, and the discoveries made today may well lay the foundations for future breakthroughs, even if they're decades down the line. Really, discoveries like this mean that the James Webb is doing exactly what scientists want it to do. So it's revealing new, exciting stuff about our mind-boggling, expansive universe, but it's also answering old questions and asking new ones along the way. So yeah, we can't wait what's going to come forward. Will those galaxies that carry those previously thought chaotic systems, which are now so beautifully and organized, will those systems carry life? Will those systems carry different kinds of rays and information that help us detect what happened after the Big Bang? These are all questions that we are trying to answer, and we can't wait to see what James Webb with his data will come throughout this year, throughout the next year. And if you want to stay tuned, make sure to subscribe to us and watch this video right here, because we delve really deep into what the possibility of finding aliens can be in 2022. So make sure to check this video right here. Otherwise, thank you for watching. I can't wait to tell you more. I can't wait to see you in the next episode, and cheers. Stay tuned.